us. Greetings to you in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. My name is Father John Mbapia, here in South Sudan, from the Catholic Diocese of Tombora, Yambio. We are still in war here in South Sudan. People are displaced. There is high level of malnutrition, hunger, desperation. Children are dying because there is no medicine. There are no hospitals. Houses have been burnt. People are living in camps. I'm sending to you this appeal for support. Support us with food to feed the many displaced people, with medicine to help these people, and also with seeds and tools to give to these displaced people that they may be able to earn their livelihood. May God bless you for your support.